that by this time next year, that will be this city's testimony. We're here on assignment tonight. As I was flying over the city, the Lord pulled on my heart and said, pray for this city. Pray for peace. The violence has to stop. Senseless crime has to stop. Murder has to stop. He told me to pray over this city for peace and humility. So we're going to declare some things in the atmosphere over this city. I promise I'll do the songs real quick that you came to hear, but this is my assignment here tonight. People call you, but God sends you. So we got the call to be here, and we're excited, but God sent us here for a reason. To speak over this reason. I began to pray on the plane as we were just over Fayetteville, over all the territorial demons and spirits that think they run Fayetteville. I'm here to let every principality know, if God be for us. Y'all too quiet here for me. I don't live in Fayetteville. You live here. I said, y'all too quiet. I'm here to let every demon know that no weapon. Shut up. I said, no weapon formed against Fayetteville. Greenville, wherever you're from. Shut out your city right now. Shut out your community.
Yeah. Glory to God.
we just want to